the other person that was with me looked at me and he said, we need to go right now, and turned around and started running.
Two upstate students say a man armed with a chainsaw chased after them, and police say it's not the first time the suspect has been arrested for this type of crime. Good evening, everyone. I'm Carol Goldsmith.
And I'm Nigel Robertson. Michael Cogdill has the night off.
That suspect has been denied bond after investigators say he also threatened a judge at his hearing.
It all started after the man's arrest in Walhalla on Friday. News 4's Mandy Gaither live tonight at our Anderson newsroom. And Mandy, the suspect's facing several charges.
Well, that's right, Nigel. Two counts of first-degree assault and intimidating a court official. The report says the suspect got into a judge's face and started cussing during his hearing. Even says he shoved the judge's desk. But what got him to that hearing has a college student thankful she wasn't hurt.
Less than an hour into a round of disc golf at the Sertoma Field Course in Walhalla, and a Clemson senior noticed a man sitting on a fairway.
He was sitting in like the middle of the fairway, and he was like, you know, crouched on the ground, like sitting on the ground with what looked like some kind of something. We didn't know exactly what it was.
Police say he is Jerry Roach, a 37-year-old man they know well. The student, who doesn't want to be named, later learned Roach had a chainsaw.
It sounded like he had it revved up enough to, like, be cutting down trees, which I was thinking was kind of strange. The other person that was with me looked at me and he said, we need to go right now, and turned around and started running. Definitely, my heart was racing. I was just scared because, you know, I didn't know if he was coming at us, you know, to hurt us, or if he was just running with the chainsaw or what. I wasn't going to stick around to find out.
When the students called 911, a nearby neighbor heard it on her scanner.
They were coming down about a white male chasing somebody with a chainsaw, and Jerry just had come through my front door, so I automatically knew it was him.
Sierra Neal has known Roach her whole life and says he's mentally challenged. The 23-year-old says Roach plays with her children and believes he would never hurt anyone.
Well, you can imagine, though, not knowing him and being afraid.
I understand that, but at the same time, the police department know who he is. If they shouldn't have let him out, you know, in May when he got arrested for the same thing.
That's right. Roach has been arrested for the same crime before. This time, police say the chainsaw was aimed at a deputy.
Prison's not going to help him.
Neal hopes Roach will now get the help he needs. While the Clemson senior is just happy she wasn't hurt here, she says she wants the same thing.
I don't want to be the cause that he has to spend the rest of his life in jail. But if he's going to hurt someone, which could have possibly happened on Friday, I mean, he doesn't need to be on the streets anymore.
And police describe Roach as a drifter. His friends say he's just fascinated with anything that has a motor. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.